adjust this. Hopefully it doesn't drop again. All right, well, morning. Well, up again. Got back from a short nap. I'm ready to go. Just playing me some PoE. And as far as what I'm gonna play, it's probably gonna be this guy. Restarted a Templar yesterday. His main weapon is gonna be a staff. But he's on the back burner right now. I might play him someday. I'll play him someday too. Traded him, thinking he's probably gonna be my other main, but I hadn't touched him since, so. I think it's because I don't really like his tree all that much. I'm trying to focus on a weapon, but all the weapon based stuff on the skill tree is like too far away. It's all a bunch of stat based stuff right next to where he starts, whereas all of his staff stuff is fairly close. Put the sound back up. And like always, I tend to avoid using my headphones unless necessary. Most of the sound effects in here are repetitious, so it just grates on me after a while. Plus, with it being totally silent where I'm at, it's easier for me to concentrate. Look, here's my guy. Guess I can give you a... Okay, I got that. And I got that. Got some rares. And that. Mana and strength. Weird combination. Yeah, that's a big one. I think it was meant for shadow characters though. Evasion and energy shield. So, this guy is all. He's basically a strength based Templar, is what he is. Yeah, nothing special there. Nice little boost. A pair of boots that I really don't need that much. There is one thing I want to do before I forget. I don't really want a chance to bleed, though. One other then. With less, no. Not that either. I'll just grab a chance to bleed. Okay.
Still alive, are we?
Special there. Sad, huh? Okay. What I'll be doing in this session. I did this a couple days ago. It is not an easy place. It's an extremely long passageway.
Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Damn, it's dexterity based. Still, though, that's a keeper.
Humble servant, that's you, my girl.
Nice, corpse explosion. Nothing special. I wonder if I have any blue slots. I guess that couldn't hurt. And a level up. Okay, and I'll explain more of what I'm going to do if and when I get out of this. Why am I not? I guess it would help if I clicked the right one. Well, let's go back here. Thank you.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn king. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. Okay, what have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
There's a waypoint down there. Back into town.
Welcome.
Got another ruby ring. So, what do my boots look like then?
Stay sharp out there.
Yes?
sure I have any kind of... I'm not sure if anything over here would actually be an upgrade. My intelligence isn't high enough.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Okay, I'll just deposit these. Oh, gotta have that back. No. Okay, I'll just go with that. That's a dexterity one. Yup. Slots, so I ain't gonna be able to do much with them. Too big. I wanted to go. I'm heading over here. I'll just do that one. Ah! 308. I guess I'm at the prison.
In this cave.
Let me head back here.
Fine line between man and monster. Brutus, the warden of Axiom Prison, he crossed that line long ago. A big lad, and as you know from Hillock, big lads are slow. Hit and run, that's the way.
Picky, picky, picky. Hardly is that.
Sharp out there.
The tale of Brutus was a popular one in the schools of war.
Oh, got her award from it. Ooh. Bit of lightning melee splash. Oh, that's ground slam. Shell. Whatever will I do? Wish I was a red one. That one.
Goodbye.
All right, I guess I got to go kill Brutus. Well, wish me luck. Okay. Boy, I'd have known about that sooner. Could have saved me a town portal. I got two groups of these too. Undead, fires, lightning, arrows. What's this one do? Back off. Amulet. Strength. That could probably help balance out my strength and intelligence a little bit. Thank you. Gotta love that corpse explosion. Got them all. Okay, let me go back over here. Plus 9 is strength, plus 9. It's 11 is strength. That one too. I'm also guessing when you shatter him, he can't be revived. There he is. got elites over over west. I'll go ahead and grab that one. If only because I'm in a hurry. Back into town. I'm guessing the boss is just beyond the door. Brutus, excuse me. Excuse me.
Greetings.
Yes?
Additional accuracy. I guess, but I think there's gonna come a point where I won't be able to equip that because the level's gonna be too high. Something like that's gonna be nice to have.
Be well.
Okay, and I'm assuming this is gonna be the boss battle. Here we go. Nice blood trail. Sucks to be him.
Your answer's here, heretic. In Rayclast. But I don't think you'll like it very much.
Someone's running over there. Go, and I'll go ahead and throw my headphones on for this.
Still, the Karui barbarians advance upon us. Linai is dead, his legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Linai's watch at the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Karui blood when our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Okay. I was like, these guys had a rough.
My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs to shoulder such perilous wisdom alone.
Okay, Dumbly. That's nice. Oh, oh! Oh, too late. Here is the boss room. Come on, I wanna run. Whoa. I don't want to fight him. There we go.
Blessed now, tormented soul.
let me, grab the small ones. Okay, I killed Brutus. I assume I can teleport back into town. I want to get it completed before it resets.
The warden's free of his own prison.
Excuse me.
Stay sharp out there.
For some, death is welcomed with open arms. Did you end Brutus?
Damn, and there's no law. Gotta have that in there. Not gonna get rid of this one. Spirit trap leather, quality evasion. Yeah, I wouldn't want to replace that one either. Keeping this one. Keep that, keep that.
Be well.
The rest of these I'll go ahead and sell.
What little help I can offer is yours. Take care.
I'm a damn Templar, not a duelist or ranger. Good ol' RNG. I guess I'll just, head back into the... Yeah, I'm all set. I'll just head back into the portal. And just go back the way I came. Letter of instruction?
Dear Chevron, you have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware of the General's fickle nature. As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem in a boiling solution of 6 parts blood and 1 part formetic sulfite for no more than 13 seconds. Any longer, and you invite the crystal's wrath. Once the gem is withdrawn from the solution, you have but a few seconds to install the gem in the prepared flash and close the wound. Should the gem cool too much prior to implantation, it will become inert, and your patient with it. Trust in the bountiful talent of yours, Chiron. My thoughts are with you. Malachi.
Okay, I'm here already. Follow the Emperor's Road.
Follow the Emperor's Road. Follow the Emperor's Road.
Okay. Nice. Too bad I killed him. It would have been great to see him up in the air, frozen up in the air like that, and get a screenshot of it. Okay, let me up. Out of it though. Uh-oh. charges, burns ground and down, the enemies are slowed. Oh, one way to do it. Oh, I forgot about that. Got a slow war.
Purity will prevail.
Lightning strike. Out of there.
No spirit deserves to be abandoned, no matter how far from the way he has wandered. Find this warrior.
Oh, another one of these.
Back.
Apparently you can't hurt those. Thank you. There he is. I just gotta find a way to get over there. Good idea if you try to avoid walking over corpses. He tends to revive them. Oh, that's not the way to go.
As you honor the ancestors, you honor yourself.
Oh.
They are out there. I can feel them. But none are ready to be brought home just yet.
Benny Hill.
I
big one. Sockets on an item. Ooh. Where was it? No. Okay, so there's a limited range to this. You know, really, if the dogs are frozen when you kill them, they shouldn't be burning the ground on the desk, because if you shatter them, that basically means they've been frozen through and through. There shouldn't be any fire in them at all. This doesn't make any sense. New spirit shield. So even intelligence-based classes like the witch could even have a shield, huh? That out. Wait, what's over there? Nothing. Oh. Can't equip it. Only one red slot. Yeah, because it's a dexterity-based item. Ship graveyard, I'm not even sure I'm supposed to be over there.
Must have time to gather my will.
Oh, there's a cooldown on it. Okay. Three charges. Alright. Good to know. There's something moving in there. Bandits are gonna have a field day over here. A lot of stuff on the ground. Can't really use any of it though. So I guess I do have to go to the ship graveyard. Cool, I can use it to skip walls and stuff. Low ones, at least.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of their father.
Thank you.
Diamond Shrine. Oh, yes. Pretty fun area so far. Oh, level 14. Oh, one more. Might be temporary, but my destination is over here, but if there's any of these big icon thingies here along the way, I'll grab them. Ship graveyard cave. spell damaged. Fire damage, 20 to 20 fire damage. Okay, so it is based on maximum life, just like in Diablo 2. I don't know, this doesn't blow up my graphics card. Leads. Two charges. I'm guessing Flicker Strike is lightning damage. There we go. Damn, he's got a slow aura. Ring mail boots.
I am no beast of burden.
Oh. Out of space. Excuse me. Not even worth keeping. Just get out of here. I'm surprised it didn't reset.
I am no beast of burden.
Still alive, are we?
Ouch. Damn, I got a lot of rares.
Farewell.
Pretty good haul.
Mervale dwells in the caves beyond the wrecks.
Manipulation. Chance to ignite. No, it's gotta be a green one. Stun support. Life gain on hit. That's a fire damage, but it needs a... Already got fire damage in there. Gotta have these. Flame totem to powering totem. Mana too, I didn't know that. I'll come back to that one. Gotta be green. Ground slam. Was that? That was almost added fire damage, but no. Yeah, that's added fire damage. Well, see, that's kind of the problem. This in here's it deals physical damage, not fire damage. It deals extra fire damage, but I don't know if Ignite would interact with fire damage at all, though. Kind of a, might be a dumb question, but it'd be kind of nice to know before I actually grab it and take it to the field.
Goodbye. Yes?
Four to seven cold damage. Jeez. I think I have mostly rares in here. Yeah. I don't think I really can upgrade anything.
Farewell.
Is there poison? No.
Hello.
Let's go to that. That one anymore. Glacial hammer and ancestral call. Pretty much have to stay in there. Where it was. Single target melee. Where was it? No. That one. Here, no. No.
God hasn't abandoned us.
Okay, heading back here. Nice. Wait, let me see how much mana it actually restores. Okay, so I'm assuming it's gonna get better once you level it up. And I think it was red. Yes. I like it. Cavern of Wrath. Just the fact that it removed corpses is great. It means they can't be revived.
If you must take your chances with the siren, then have this. It may be of some help. But please, know that you don't have to do this. Tarkley and I are getting used to having you around.
Static strike. Someone's told him I can't be on fire at uni.
Farewell.
I might actually have some use for that.
Welcome.
Battle tunic. I won't be able to use that one. I kinda need to upgrade my stuff. If I got a
stay sharp
more of a chance in there. Chromatic orb, that's what it was. Yeah, I don't want to have to open up, go through the trouble of opening up my browser right now. I don't want to lose my cold damage either. Explosion deals 40% less damage with its ailments. Problem. 14-3. That's an even bigger problem. I can't really get rid of those. They're rare. Was she, Nessa gave me this bow, said it was supposed to help me to kill the siren. I hope that's not a required item.
Welcome sight.
He ain't got anything.
What can I do for you, Exile?
That's not a rare either. So let me rearrange the buttons here.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Come, Derezzo. Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father. Come, my love. Return to your family.
So, when does... this detonate? Base duration is... Oh, okay. Well, as my attack speed is pretty slow, it's basically only going to be doing, like, maybe one or two stacks. Good thing I got Ancestral's Call on it. Can, like, hit up to three of them. Unless you're gonna increase the duration as you increase levels on it or something. Nice. There might be a chest or something special over here. Apparently not. There's, okay, just regular monsters.
Your trust is the only reward I need, the Lord of Light.
Okay, let me head back here. I'm a walking witch. Uh-oh. Not gonna have time. Oh. Weapon. 10 to 13 cold damage. Just gotta find me an improved staff. Projectile.
Bless you on this fine day, Exile.
I gotta protect the shrine.
Good to see you, Crusader. I thought for a moment, any moment now, this whole spot. it, Crusader. I think God's taking a bit of a shine to you, Crusader.
Come and chew the fat with me.
Come and chew the fat with me next time you're in Lineye's watch.
Do more for each other. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. A lot of gold, or whatever the hell it is. Or Maribel's blood, or... Better portal out first.
Ah, God has delivered you to me, and as always, his timing is divine.
Let's put in touch on a few
I've just
bottles,
put the finishing touches on a few baubles, dripping with faith, brimful.
Have a wee look,
like have a wee look and let me know what you think.
Oh shoot, I forgot that's a chest. Damn. I really don't want to get rid of that.
Still alive, are we?
I gotta go back over here, see if I can find a better staff.
Welcome.
And he does. Socket of coal gems. So that means I gotta put a glacial hammer in this one. And I gotta tweak these around a little bit.
Welcome.
Oh. Alright, glacial hammer, back you go. Static strike is still in there. Static strike has to go bye-bye. Ground slam has to go up there. Putting that away, I might need it. Might need it later. Here we go. Wish me luck. I think I'm in the cave of the Red Dragon or something. Go. I'll give up. Get out of there. She got tougher. Guess that wasn't even her final form. Nine of dexterity. Ooh. Okay, I'll analyze that when I get into town.
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep. I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave myself to her music, mind and body. Duresso left me for San with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see. None of them could see.
No. Final Fantasy 14. No thanks. Figure I better cut that off, otherwise she's gonna go on to John Galt's beach. You'll be there forever and a day.
This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption.
Oh, I'm in Act 2. Okay. I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna say their goodbyes, so headphones come back on.
Damn me. I didn't think it possible. All these souls Mervale and her brood have consumed over the years. You've done right by those that did.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? That singing squid didn't stand a chance. Knew it from the first time I saw those sharp peepers of yours. Pirates notwithstanding, I thank you. On behalf of all.
I thought you're a fool for seeking out Mervale. A fool in love with death. Now, I don't know.
Okay.
Still alive, are we?
Stinky bread one, huh? Invasion ratings. Okay, that's what I was gonna look at. Oh.
Farewell.
Armor, 20, evasion, 135. Okay, much better, 96. Evasion rating still has to come down, though. Sapphire Oh, we got more. It's gonna be sitting, looks like I'm gonna be sitting here a while. Don't really see why I'd want a green one in there, but I would think a ground slam always hits. Like I said, I don't know what else to put in there. Body swap. +3% of your maximum is. Body is recreated at the body location of the.
I don't get it.
Wither. Oh, this is that's spell casting. Oh. Oh. Like I said, these are all sweep. No. Sunder, oh wow, then I imagine I could probably give her a ground slam. Where did that go? Charges at a target. Static strike can still be used.
Be well.
Oh shoot, no. I'm back to using because of the weapon. Gotta have a cold gem in there. So back that goes. Alright, let's head back out there. Okay, and refreshed.
Calm stands before us and looks out to the raging sea. He sings, calls, screams to our ancestors to come to our aid. He offers them gifts of old, a feast of heart and mind, muscle and marrow, cooked in the fire and rock of this angry land.
Oh, this is just a straight line in front of me.
Ways in some years. Only in the darkest of times, most desperate of times, do we perform these oldest of rituals. Only here and now may we sacrifice and consume our own. Only
King
can we trust this return to our ancient selves.
Another of our warriors.
It's not a cone, it's a straight line, but it's got longer range.
Carter's prison.
hopefully, he won't raise any corpses. I had that happen once. Then getting back, not fun.
As you honor the ancestors, you honor yourself.
Me run back. Load my guy up.
Frankly, I would have been surprised if you hadn't recognized me. Yes, 'tis I, Captain Sigmund Fairgraves, wave tamer, pirate bane, and conveyor of civilization to barbaric lands. So, what am I doing here, apart from blowing my own bugle? I'm marooned, languishing, thanks to a pair of pretty blue eyes. Stuck fast in the filthy mud of Rayclaft, thanks to one sultry little slave girl. I liberated her from the flesh pits of Trathus, and she repaid me in full with sleight of hand, swift feet. Turned the coat of my first mate, took my hard-earned all. My all flame.
Please. Oh, gotta go.
Even the noblest of men. I should take heed.
Fairgraves was a good man, a fine explorer. He opened the
here, then here, then here, and then going around here. As far as where am I gonna go afterwards? In all likelihood, probably up here. And then I'll probably do a triangle, just go here, here. Better yet, down here. Probably grab the rest of them. And after that, I really don't know. Maybe this. I have no idea what mana reserve means. Chaos resistance. Dexterity. I'll figure that out later. This one up.
Welcome.
Improves the quality of a gem. Okay. Got hit by the freight train.
Death to sin.
What damage is that thing doing? 114? 148? Mana cost 9? Something a little cheaper. Chaos damage. As far as I know, chaos damage goes by your gets by your energy shield. Oh shoot, they're coming down. Goes right by him. Oh, bomb the forest encampment.
Thank you.
Oh. My new home.
I am Groost. I hunt boar, hunt to feed my people. You are not a friend to us. You need to run faster than boar.
I have seen many an exile come and go, into the forest or into the ground. You seem different somehow. Different good, different bad. It's those bandits you've encountered out there. They're the dregs of Orion.
The end of learning is the beginning of death.
I am Yina, keeper of the spirit. Are you a kind exile, like Iramir? He is good to us, helps us. You will stay and help us too, yes? A beast hunts us in her dreams. A great white beast, tortured and maddened. Big.
You and me, we are the same. We dream big. We find new places. We do not tell stories. Stories are told about the road. It runs east.
And so your path leads you here, exile. Be careful where you step. For as one foot leads the other, so too does each foot lead. Wisdom of one's fate.
Huh. Kill Brutus. Kill Mirabel. Golemancer. Oh, okay. Elemental Trinity. Okay, I'll move off that one. I'm guessing that's probably it. Yep.
Fate will find you.
Hello.
Hit him! Okay, those big monkeys, I thought I read that they summoned other monkeys, so... you Longstaff. Shooting fish in a barrel. That one. What am I doing?
What troubles you bring now?
Okay, there we go, much better. And, shooting, that's a blue, damn it. These have to go somewhere. let's stash it for right now.
Troubles you bring now. Travel far.
Look at this. Oh, okay. There it was. Then comes problem number two. I gotta have ancestral call in there. And there are no melee abilities for blue gems, so. That really puts me in a bind. But, I'll tell you what, I'll just go ahead and shut her down. I'm at a good stopping point right now, plus because here in about 15-20 minutes I'm gonna have to eat me some breakfast and shower, shave, and, you know, do other stuff, so. I'll just go ahead and cut it off here, so. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care. Oh, I guess I could. Level 17 Templar. Made some progress today. Okay. Alright, see you next time.